It was a big night at Dodger Stadium last night. I have tried to avoid seeing
the pitch
because I wanted to enjoy it with everybody here,
yes.
But I feel it went well.
Yes.
Frank, how was last night?
It was unbelievable.
Yeah.
I had the honor of throwing out the first pitch before last night's Dodger game against the Giants. Take a look.
Wow.
Even the announcer said, good pitch, Frank.
That's
crowd
clutch.
Cheered.
That was, I was trying to get the inside corner there.
Look at that.
For a right-handed
no
batter.
No editing like Sam's.
No editing. There it's. And let me tell you something. So that's all-star pitcher Ross Stripling,
yeah.
Who is my coach, pitching coach, who I worked with on Friday. And he came over, and I got to play catch with him on the sidelines earlier. I want to thank everyone with the Dodgers organization, with Emirates Airline, who made this possible. And the Dodgers may want to have me back.
You
There's
know?
The family.
Yeah.
We all were. And so this is when I got to warm up with Ross on the sideline. He came over and said, yeah, I'm going to catch you, which was just awesome.
It's so cool. Look at Ellen and talking to everybody. Like, that's yeah. my guy out there.
Right.
Yeah.
Well,
hard to go up in the stands
Ross.
If you clunked one.
Oh, my goodness. Ellen, you know, is British, so she said, I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a big yeah. deal, sweetheart.
Yeah.
This was so cool. Standing on the field.
Look
you know,
at
usually
the boys.
When we go on the field as
the
media
grass.
People, we're on the warning track. We're not allowed to stand on the
right.
grass. We're not allowed to get. I got to go on the mound and throw a ball. It was a dream come true. I also want to thank Don Corsini, our boss.
Yeah.
Who put us in the best seats I've ever sat in my life to watch the game. And we got to go up to the Emirates suite.
That's so
Nancy
cool.
Cruz. Janet Hill,
yeah.
Layla Shalhoub, Sherry and Phil, Steve and Nicole Lang, Jim Avila, Mark Thompson, Greg
team.
Silverman. These are all friends of mine who came to watch as well. It was awesome.
That is.
I didn't want
you couldn't have thrown a more perfect pitch in that moment. Could you have done it again?
And what a night all round.
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't go back for seconds. Leave well enough.
Right.
You know? Yeah.
Dodgers won, by the way, huge. And Kike Hernandez hit a grand slam right in front of us.
Yeah.
Clayton Kershaw, seven shutout innings.
Wow.
It's fantastic.
But that's why they might call you back, go, wait a minute.
Exactly.
These are good luck charms.
You guys need a good luck charm. I'll throw out the first pitch again.
St. Louis was playing that song, Gloria. Now you're
I'm Gloria.
Yeah, mm-hmm. you're Gloria to the Dodgers.
Yep.
Way to go, Frank.
Way to go, Frank.
It was yeah. fantastic.
You just got a smile on your face.
Oh,
the moment
bucket
you
list.
In, yeah. I mean, wow.
Because
yeah.
we were all a little worried had it gone the other way this morning.
Yeah. How were you feeling when you're standing on the mound?
I'll tell you something. The adrenaline was just pumping.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And as I was in the motion, I thought I was falling.
Oh.
I thought I was literally going to fall off the mound.
Oh, my God.
But it got in there, and it felt
wow.
so
beautiful.
Good.
It looked like a slider or a sinker or something like that?
I'm not going to give up my secrets.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
As Ross said, my pitching speed is below the batter's
yeah.
ability to hit it. It's so
yeah.
slow. But,
hey, you've got a lot of motion going
yeah.
on. Curves, sliders, and all
guess.
That. Congratulations.
Thank
way to
you,
go.
Man.
You made us proud.